As a reminder, at this point, the vehicle should be warming up its RCS system and prepping to turn to entry to prepare the last few preparations for entry.
Today we did a test of the whole approach and landing, all the activities from cruise stage separation through the parachute deploy, through the power descent, all the way to landing.
We are seeing heartbeat tones indicating that the vehicle is behaving normally and has nothing to report, so everything looks good right now.
You would think it was actually landing day. We have everybody in their places with their, in front of the computers looking at what information they would actually see. Essentially, it's like a dress rehearsal of the whole mission.
Parachute deploy tone. The vehicle is now deploying the parachute in Mach 1.7 and slowing down very rapidly.
We're simulating what the team will do and see as the vehicle lands on Mars.
We are looking for heat shield separation. We have heat shield separation confirmation from the spacecraft.
We don't actually use the spacecraft, obviously. We use the test bed as our spacecraft for these tests. It's running just like it was approaching Mars. So it's sending us information. We can send all that data up here. And it looks to us like the spacecraft, even though obviously it's sitting on the ground.
Flight nav, go ahead.
We also have simulated data for what the DSN would be getting for navigation data, for example. And we combine all that together pretty intricately, actually, so it really feels like we're actually there and we're actually getting ready to land on Mars.
Vehicle started, has rover separation, has begun sky crane. We have touched down. Flyaway is beginning. Feel safe on the surface of the Mars.
Congratulations.
This one is what we call the nominal ORT, where everything just goes exactly the way it's supposed to. The spacecraft behaves perfectly. The navigation is very straightforward, and so there's no surprises.
Everything was as expected. Very good landing.
Next time, we'll have a group of gremlins throw some curveballs at us, basically, at the team, to make sure that they can respond if the spacecraft has a problem, to prepare the team for what they'll have to do on actual landing day.
All right, looks like from all the data that we have, we are nominally on the surface of Mars.